up at a fever pitch. From the powers that be to the WCW World's Title Tournament to the upcoming November 21st Mayhem pay-per-view presented by Electronic Arts. And we will have a new World's Heavyweight Champion crowd at Mayhem. World Championship Wrestling is on fire.
I tell you, WCW is on fire. We got eight guys left in the tournament that are just as hot, all wanting the same thing, Mike, to wear the gold belt around their waist.
The raging Cajun Lash LeRoux makes his way to the ring, and here comes his opposition to kick off Thunder, Evan Karagias. And it was Monday night. Chris Benoit versus, believe it or not, Madusa, when Evan Karagias came out to ringside and found himself in a battle with the referee, Johnny Boo. What a wild one that was. Not just the match in the ring, but at ringside as well between those two. And are you ready for this? This Monday at Nitro, we are going to see a match between referee Johnny Boone and Evan Karagias. And wait a minute. Who brought this guy out?
Well, who is he?
It's the Disco Inferno. Did you invite him?
I thought it was a piece of modern art.
I just wondered if you're the one that invited the Disco Inferno or not to join us here at ringside. And this is what went down Monday on Nitro as we saw the Disco Inferno catch that cement bucket right in the face.
On television. That guy's just a plain old goon. I bet you he gets hit someday, though.
You know, the knock throughout your career, Disco, has been that lack of focus and direction. A lot of people thought you would put that behind you when you recently won the Cruiserweight title, but, you know, judging from what I've seen the past couple of weeks on Nitro, you've totally lost your concentration. Distracted twice by a guy that claims to be an old pal of yours from the neighborhood. What's his name?
Tony Marinari. He's just an old neighborhood friend. He's just all joking around and stuff. Hey, speaking of focus, let's focus on this.
Whoa.
Check this out.
Madusa out to ringside. And, of course, we saw Evan Karagias come out during her match with Chris Benoit this past Monday on Nitro.
Yeah, but I bet you they're checking me out there. Look at Madusa checking me out.
Well, I don't know what Madusa's checking out.
I'll tell you what. I bet you I could get a date with her. I bet you I could get a date with her. I bet you she'd even like that Evan Karagias guy. I bet you I can get a date with Madusa.
You think that you can get a date with Madusa?
Oh, no doubt about it. Check this out. Watch this.
Good luck, Romeo.
Watch the Disco Inferno work his magic here.
Yeah, this is going to be very interesting to see. He's going to work his magic, he says.
He's got a chance. LaRue just got knocked off there.
Evan Karagias just sent Lash LeRoux out to the floor. And there you see a confrontation between the two, Disco Inferno and Madusa. Or if he's having any luck there.
No, I think she's trying to pick his belt.
There you see the reigning WCW World's Cruiserweight Champion, the Disco Inferno, still in the conversation with Madusa. Meanwhile, in the ring, Evan Karagias with the corner mount, driving in a series of right hands to the side of the head of Lash LeRoux.
And I tell you, Karagias is in there with Johnny Boone, the same referee he had that friction with, but there's no doubt that Karagias got a crush on Madusa.
That's something that we have to keep an eye on as well, especially since we've already mentioned that Karagias and Johnny Boone will be squaring off at Nitro. Quick cover now by Lash. Gets two, and Karagias able to roll the shoulder at the last split second.
Hey, LaRue's been on a roll here lately. Lash LeRoux.
We're going to get a report
from Disco.
Oh, wait a
minute. Never mind.
See what I'm doing here? See me work my magic? Watch this.
I don't think he's closed the deal yet, however. To the ropes. Karagias floats over. Nice go-behind by Lash. Going to take him up, drives him over to the canvas, goes for the cover. Gets two, and again, the shoulder is up from Karagias. Meanwhile, out on the arena floor, Disco continues to try and work his magic with Madusa.
Well, I'm trying to watch two different things at one time here.
Here's another update.
I bet you we're going to close the deal here any minute. I'm making some serious progress. I bet you I close the deal.
Lash
LeRoux. Bet you I closed the deal.
Yeah,
was he a real estate guy?
Putting the boots to Evan Karagias. Yeah, Disco just gave you the high sign. Does that mean he has closed the deal?
I don't know. I'm watching LaRoux and Karagias.
Knife edge chop. Just rocked the raging Cajun. And again, Karagias sets him up. Now shoots him off into the corner. Attempt to follow up.
Ran right into it.
Met by the big boot. Oh, nice move by Lash LeRoux coming out of the corner, and here's a further update.
Yeah, I tell you what, I'm almost ready to close the deal here. She's not ready to leave with me right now.
Watch her poke.
You know, that's the third time that he's been on the verge of closing the deal, and still no pay dirt yet for Disco. Exchange of punches in mid-ring. Boot to the midsection by Karagias. Attempt to take Lash up and over.
It's hard to see what...
Does with the snap suplex for the cover. Referee Johnny Boone down for the count, and a two count from Johnny Boone as Karagias went for the pin.
Another update.
Now, did you do it or not?
Either I bet you it doesn't take more than 2 minutes.
Can we shut his mic off?
I wish. I'm still trying to figure out who invited him out here in the first place.
It wasn't me, brother.
Fez pressed by Karagias, but does not go for the pin. Instead, again, a series of right hands to the side of the head.
Wait a minute, Karagias is looking up.
Showdown out here on the floor. Evan Karagias in the middle between these two says, what are you doing? Whoa! Oh, she has slapped the taste right out of Disco's mouth.
Well, Evan's following right. I told you the kid had a crush on her.
Karagias now back into the ring, but he walked right into the boot from Lash LeRoux.
Well, LeRoux was ready. I mean, coming through the ropes, that's no man's land. And Evan's going to pay a big price tag. He got dumped.
Out of the fireman's carry, drove him to the mat. Gets two, hooks the leg, and gets three. Well, he calls that move the whiplash. And it proves to be the difference for Lash LeRoux as he gets the win over Evan Karagias. I'm just wondering if Evan Karagias wasn't distracted with Madusa and Disco Inferno at ringside.
I'm wondering if the Inferno finally closed his deal.
Hey, Evan. Hey, Big Shot, you want to be big money, huh? You want to impress your girl? I'll tell you what. I bet you $25,000 that I could beat you at the Mayhem pay-per-view. 25 grand.
Whoa, that's big stakes.
Disco, you want to bet me 25 grand at Mayhem? But you can beat me. I tell you what, you put the belt on the line and you got a deal.
Well, Disco is at least successful in closing one deal.
Well, he should be happy. I mean, he loves to gamble, the guy. He's got another wager going now, big one.
Look out from behind, Lash LeRoux.
Wait, LeRoux tanked him.
He's got Disco up. There's the whiplash for Disco as well. Not too stellar of a start for the Disco Inferno here on Thunder, Living Legend.